Do 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 do. All right, for those of you who know me, you know that Cubism is one of my favorites. Simple as beautiful, right? Not like that. Like that. Do-do-do-do-do-do. It's just lovely. I remember when this was a demo. And I loved playing it then. I don't think of it as a game. It's more of a puzzling experience, more of a relaxation exercise. Oh. There we go. Now you can do this with hand tracking, but just for complete accuracy. Oh look, here's the campaign. 22%, 13 out of 60 puzzles. This is where I am. Level 4. Number 4? Oh, here we go. So that's going to change those. Why is that? Oh. Guess those are the ones I've done. I guess they want me to do level 3. Okay. Here we go. Now, I just want to check that everything is streaming okay. So hopefully it is, and hopefully you can see what's going on. There we go. Right. Let's get rid of that. Okie dokie. Huh. What have we got here? So I'm streaming this through virtual desktop from the Oculus PC system. You can get it natively on the headset. You don't need to stream it in an overcomplicated way. Overcomplicating things? Maybe. Then again, maybe not. Thank you very much. Oh, he's just a gamer. He just plays games. You know how much that annoys me? I'm going to talk about that until the day I die. Because there's so many levels to life. In fact, I don't think that's right. No, use the long one before you use the other ones. There we go. That's it. Like I said, so many levels to puzzles. I love the fact that it's a 3D element. The idea that you can pick up something and look at it from all different sides. Like you could actually walk around it if you wanted to, but I'd probably trip and fall over something in this room. I need to sort out the corner. would seem sensible. However, does only leave questions. Watch this. And it comes back. How do you make sure you don't lose your pieces? Problem solving. Could it possibly be that that goes in there and that goes in there? No. It's a nice try. What about that going in there? And then all the other parts going around the bottom somewhere. Wait a minute. We've got a square. Hey, go back. There we go. Lovely. Level 3, last puzzle. They call this one hard. Is it because that's not going to go there and it's going to fool us? Well, that could go anywhere, couldn't it? That's going to be a problem. No. In a word, no. What's wrong with that? Okay, let's try something different. Chose promise. That is so unfortunate. Thank you. tricky one. Always going to be blocked. Okay. See this one working out. There's nowhere else for that to go. See, that doesn't go like that. What if that goes like that? No, it can't because of that one in the corner. Tricky. Surely it has to go somewhere around there. Okay. That sucks. So that doesn't go there. Does it make a difference if it's there or there? Is that the same problem? Looks pretty much like the same problem. Except on the other side. Smart, huh? smart. So this is cubism. Really is. Nice, isn't it? How cool. I think I'm going to just do that level and leave it there. How nice is that? Cool. Yeah, pick this up. Is this an Oculus exclusive? I think it is. It's an Oculus exclusive, so search for it on the Oculus system. That's it. Have a good one.